Developing this morning, a call to action from students in the new Prague school district to end racism in their schools.
CeCe joins us now with more on a tense school board meeting and what the district plans to do. CeCe.
Now, the superintendent says that the racist incidents have actually increased over the past few years, but a plan is in the works now to try to prevent any future racist acts. Some students say that these incidents have been impacting them both mentally and emotionally. The most recent racist incident happened last month at sporting events against Robbinsdale, Cooper High School, and St. Louis Park. Student athletes from visiting schools were the target of racist comments from students and adults from New Prague. The district is now taking action. There will be a task force of diverse voices, more resources for staff to address harmful behavior and support students, and communication to students in all activities about appropriate conduct and bullying.
New Prague Area Schools does not and will not tolerate hate speech and racism in our schools. I apologize on behalf of the school community for what has happened.
Robbinsdale Area Schools and St. Louis Park says they will not be competing against New Prague at this time. New Prague Area Schools says they actually want to team up with the St. Louis Park School District to try to create some change at the state level.